shorts and underwear.
We're playing Chelsea. Yeah, we're playing Chelsea right now in the Champions League. So yeah, it's gonna be a tough game. We're second. We tied to Ajax. It was a tough game, but we somehow came back from 2-0 down. We have a pretty weak lineup. Everyone's not fit. It's gonna be tough. We're just gonna have to get some match fitness. All pretty much Sar, at least they're fit. Sar's gonna start over Gabriel. Greenwood's gonna start over Remy. Remy's really tired. So this is the lineup we're going to start with against Chelsea. Hopefully we can win. It'd take us pretty good in the leaders or the standings, so.
And hello everyone.
Wait, let me just see, is Renato starting? Yeah, he is.
Wherever you happen to be around the world, this is the scene here in the French city of Lille. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by...
It's gonna be a tough game, but we have to play it.
Champions League group stage fair on the menu. It is Lille.
Last game we won versus OGC Nice. We're nice.
Not a disaster 1 point after match day one, but they can't really afford to lose this one at home.
Tackle, nice tackle, sorry.
So the initial 11 for Lille.
Let's do this, man.
4-5-1, Lee.
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek.
4-2-3-1, really. Win the header,
two
win the header.
Midfield players supplying support.
Beautiful.
2 or 3 ahead of them, and then a lone striker with a number 10 just behind him.
Bad pass.
The possession lost, intercepted. He might be able to...
We have to watch out, they have fast wingers. Beautiful.
And a significant block following that cross. And over comes the corner.
Beautiful save.
Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper.
No options.
Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events?
Would Bolotti sign with them all?
This man, Lee, what do you anticipate seeing?
He's pretty good, Bolotti.
Well, a sharp performance, that's for sure, because he's promising looking ball.
Oh my goodness! How didn't he get to that? It would have been 1-0 to them already. Not a good start for us. Oh, Emerson's gonna win that battle. Oh, foul! What a shit cross. Oh! Oh, I didn't even know I got the ball.
Malong Sarr, Xhaka.
Beautiful.
When you talk about Chelsea, you talk about a team many people fancied to win the Champions League a decade or so ago. It didn't happen, and then against all the odds in 2012, it did finally happen.
Yeah, absolutely. You have to say they deserved it. They could get plugging away each year, but not so long ago before that as well, they were in the wilderness, Chelsea, and obviously Mr. Abramovich's money has put them onto the Champions League platform now.
Chelsea throw in here. And that's an important intervention. Soumaré. Xhaka. Straight down the throat of the opposition. Far from a good pass. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Conte. James. Conte now. Jorginho. Mateo Kovacic. Very quick thinking there. Malong Sarr, Luis Araujo, extremely sloppy in possession, and fed forwards, and Pulisic has it. Can they convert? And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot, straight at him, no problem for the goalie.
Luis Araujo, Greenwood. Oh, a lovely ball, an abundance of space.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead, things have got to change on both sides. Well, look at this again. It's all about being in the right place at the right time, and from that sort of range, there's only one winner.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Pulisic. On the ball, Emerson. Jorginho. The Chelsea move still flowing. Advantage to them. And Chelsea get the decision from the referee. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Well, great read there to intercept. It might appeal to Willian, and a half-baked clearance. Beautiful pass. James. An authoritative challenge. But a shocking pass, really. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. They've regained possession. Velotti, just cutting off the supply. And Willian might fancy this one. Not all that convincing defensively. You never really know, Lee, if it's going to come off when you hit it on the volley in that fashion.
Yeah, hero to zero. When he struck that, you think, wow, and then all of a sudden you realise where it's gone. The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Luis Araujo. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Jorginho might be able to produce from this position. Soumaré on the ball. Xhaka. Might be able to set up the chance. It is a decent looking attack here. must score. Well, it might still work out for them. And he did what he had to do defensively. Can he do it from miles out? Wonderful block. And the second half of this Champions League group stage meeting is underway. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Couldn't keep it. He might be able to profit from the wide position. And Meaton. Far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? And Pulisic has it. Back from the byline. And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot straight at him. No problem for the goalie.
A league that always seems to produce fine young players. Ligue 1, an action coming up on EA TV. It's Lille versus Nîmes.
Yeah, it's very easy to build a case for those two teams to make that game.
It's there for him! Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
Corner kick played over. Whatever it takes to keep them out. Running towards goal. Surely a big miss. They should be two in front.
Well, that could be the game right there. What an opportunity to go two up.
And on the ball, Ikone. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. And he's made headway. My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save, a brilliant effort.
Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. It's with Willian. Ikone. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Tremendous block. Corner kick played in. And a goal kick given. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. So a throw in to Chelsea. It's with Emerson. Conte. Here's Kovacic. Chelsea happy to pass the ball around and get it forward. The cross was very much on, but not the end result they were hoping for. And a strong tackle. And on the ball, Ikone. Into the advanced position. Can he make it count? And that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. N'Golo Conte. Given away. Jorginho. Rafa. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Kovacic. Giroud. Jorginho. Real chance. And it's in for Chelsea.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, Derek, both teams have had equal amounts of the ball. Both possession stats should be the same. The defences have both been really stretched.
Here is Willian. James. Options in the centre. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. 15 minutes remaining. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Opportunity it is. It's opened up for him. Well, it might still work out for them. And crossed in there. And this time, it's in.
Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing. Let it get to the right place for your foot to make the connection, and there you go, in the back of the net.
Well, having fallen behind, let's see what sort of response we get from Chelsea in this game. It's with Emerson. He has plenty of support. Rafa. He succeeds in clearing it. Yusuf Yazici with it.
Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit longer to see this out.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass.
It's such a good run. It's a great pass. That's so difficult to defend against. It's the movement that causes the problems. Lovely goal.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. So there it is. 3-1, the current scoreline here. Kurt Zuma. James. Here is Willian. Mateo Kovacic. Emerson. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Bamba. It's opening up for them. Great opportunity. Well, it's a procession of goals. And surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Here is Zuma. Mateo Kovacic. And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. Here's Kovacic. Jorginho. Conte now. Mateo Kovacic. Ball lost by Chelsea. And that will be all for tonight. You've got to say more positive. An abundance of space.
Merci à vous d'avoir accepté de nous répondre avant de regagner le vestiaire. Merci. Ça a...
Daylight comes too soon. I swear daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon.
Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring them and them through. Rush out again. where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I gotta bring a man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Roll if there ain't a venue. Lime and coke on the menu. Wanna dress cash but bouncers won't let you. Good thing promoters, they can still get you in. Stepped in a bash, already go where I want, got a triple A pass. Got one for Oak and got one for Kaz. Got one for Mass and got one for Wax. Sit down, man, need a sec to relax. If you want a photo, just need to ask. Take one with them without the flash. Head to the whip out the cash. Who's it? It's all there, man. Don't need to count it. It ain't counterfeit, man. I'm out of it. But I still ain't down to dip. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. I see strangers walk past me. Look around, see friends that are family. What do you fancy? End of the night, all off beat to... Never lived a life on no lemonade money. Can't lie, I think the tastes dirty. On top of that, make sure I'm paid fully. Leave the club and see sunrise. Right then, man, I know where my love lies. And I think I forget that sometimes. Shake hands, give hugs, say goodbyes. Flakes and ice creams. Girls in white jeans. Live streams of my midsummer night dreams.
I swear daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon.
Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. I'll tell the girl them too. Give up the raving crew.
Las preguntas comenzarán enseguida. Gracias por su paciencia. Es así.
Well, it's a city where football is a big part of the local culture. Welcome to the Mestalla here in Valencia. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And we've got Champions League group stage action to look forward to. It's Valencia, and they take on Lille.
Yeah, it's important you're consistent throughout these group stages. You can't afford any slip-ups, no drop points, as before you know it, you're out the running. Anticipating a really good game today, Derek. Hopefully we're not disappointed.
Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Ikone. Cross towards that far post. And you need your defender to take charge. It's with Carlos Soler. Well, here's the initial 11 for Valencia. Jasper Simonsen begins the game between the posts. Dani Parejo starts alongside Jeffrey Kondogbia in central midfield. Well, the keeper certainly didn't want to gamble with that. And a corner it'll be. Over it comes. The idea was to get the corner beyond the first defender, but he didn't succeed. And news of a goal in the match being played at Stamford Bridge. Let's get that news from Alan.
It's a goal for Chelsea. 9 minutes played.
He must finish! Just a bit too high with that powerful effort.
Yeah, he's just leaned back, Derek. Power was there, but not the direction.
Well, the travelling fans will be hoping their heroes can replicate their recent performances. They've certainly been the surprise package in this group, punching well above their weight.
Yeah, they've been the real surprise package of this group, but they're there on merit, you have to say that.
And caught with ease, no real threat from the cross. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man. Lee, what do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, how do you stop him? 4 goals in 3 games. I suggest the defenders, not just one of them. 2s and 3s might be the case.
Bamba. Ikone. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Opportunity to take the lead. Oh, it's off the post. Throw-in's given. And crossed in the direction of the back post. And a goal kick given. Bamba. A change to the situation at the Johan Cruyff Arena. Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for the visitors. 19 minutes played. 1-1.
Cheers again, Alan. And Soler. The ball with Kondogbia. Parejo. It's all about translating threats into goals. Gonzalo Guedes. And that is how to thwart them. Well, they were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next. He's enjoying space. And he takes on the shot. An attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. He's feeling the pressure here. Renato Sanchez. He's got the right idea with that pass. Moving forward effectively. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Here's Renato Sanchez. Can they get in behind them? Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Gignac. Gignac has it. Gonzalo Guedes. Costa, Gonzalo Guedes. Well, as the attacking side, you might dispute it, but offside by a hair.
Yeah, spot on from the linesman. Spot on, but he was close.
Greenwood. By no means on his own here. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Must score! The opening goal, due reward for their efforts.
Well, they've made the pressure count. They really deserve this lead. Well, let's take a look at this replay. The difference between a good player and some of the best players is they don't need to take a touch. Gets his shot away. First time. Nothing else matters but concentrating on that ball.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Well, the fans enjoyed that pass. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Chance to attack using wit. And could it be Renato Sanchez? Able to clear the danger, at least for now. It's with Parejo. But he was in the right place to intercept. Parejo. Condogbia. Now Parejo. Gabriel. Victor Osimhen. What can he do from here? Delightful pass. Oh, he's found the net, and that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted, and just what they deserve.
Well, what a time to score. The forwards are in absolute dreamland. The defenders slugging their way back to the half-time team talk. They're not going to enjoy this.
So 2-0 now.
Oh, fuck.
The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order.
And advantage.
Keeping the ball moving. Electing to cross into the centre.
No. Well, I thought that went in.
End.
Greenwood's tired. I'm subbing him off. You better not choke this way.
And the second half of this Champions League group stage meeting is underway. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Crossing into the middle.
That would have been such a nice goal, man. What the f- Your boy.
Sar now. Xhaka. Sanchez.
delivered into the area here.
I thought that went in also.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique and oh so close.
It's you're booing your own.
A lot to look forward to on the Champions League group stage front here on EA TV live. It's Valencia up against Lille.
Well, the super atmosphere of cup football rarely lets you down. Exciting game that'll be, I'm sure, Derek.
And that was a very fine read. Well, this is the home of live football, and we have more action
Timothy
from
Weah.
League 1 coming up for you.
Timothy
it's
Weah.
Lille versus Girondins de Bordeaux.
Yeah, atmospheres make games de-
And he takes on the shot.
I tried.
Easy save.
Weah, solid.
Ikone.
Very solid. Very solid.
Crossing possibilities. Happy to take on the shot.
Oh, I saw the gap. I went for it.
On top of his game lead.
Well, that is genius. Absolutely genius.
Oh.
He's gone for power, but might be regretting that now, Lee.
Oh, my. Why? How? So many questions. Well, Derek, the stats don't lie. Chance after chance, they've played really, really well. They've really got this defence on toast. They don't know what to do. They're at sixes and sevens. This scoreline could be anything.
Yeah, we're absolutely shattering the European teams.
And on the ball, Jaime Costa. Promising sequence. The delivery. Really good reading of the game to win possession back.
Like, look at this, man. They can't touch us.
Ikone. Ikone. It might be. Well, it's a procession of goals. And surely there's no way they can let this.
Who scored? It's Bamba.
Well, we're underway again. And this game was finished as a contest a long time ago.
We're the next PSG. We're gonna form the Liga.
Ferran Torres.
If we continue playing like this, we're gonna absolutely destroy people.
Illegal play, and hence a free kick. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Counter-attacking, very much an option.
Osimhen. Man, why did you...
Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent.
Can Dogby as a beast also.
Rosano Guedes, and played in. Dealing with the threat that was real. Costa. And on the ball, Ikone. It's the high pressure, high intensity approach.
Oh, shit.
Parejo. Intelligent threaded pass here.
Let's see.
And they slot it home. And a header goal it is. Right on cue. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1.
Osimhen.
Teammates to play it to. Well, he didn't miss by all that much with the header. Just a little bit off target.
Yo, what the? They're actually.
Parejo. And very deftly cut out.
What? Red? Yeah, that's a red.
Just that he was clean through. And the referee, what will he do here?
It's in! What a fucking goal!
It will go down as an own goal.
Well, let's have a look at that again. All defenders look away. Nobody likes to see this. It's
a travella of dreams.
Now that he puts his head back on and starts to concentrate on the rest of the game.
Well, that own goal has put them behind. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Strong play here. And they'll have to throw it back in play.
Today we're just popping off in the Champions League.
Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. And the counter attack is on.
Osimhen. Threw one down on the defense.
Yesichi.
too much pace on a particular pass. And an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Possession changes hands, the interception there. A change to the situation at the Johan Cruyff Arena. Alan McInally.
So what are they doing?
Second goal for the visitors. 9 minutes remain. 2-2.
Thanks, Alan.
2-2, we're winning 4-1. Away from home also.
Lorenzi. Ezequiel Garay. Lorenzi. Parejo.
Yeah, our defense just fell apart.
Well, it might still work out for them. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Well, we're all looking at the forwards to win games. I'm telling you now, goalkeepers.
There's a slide draw pass.
5-1.
The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent.
Well, look at this. That's what pace can do to you. They didn't see
the
much danger.
Valencia's getting shot on, man.
In a heartbeat and a goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard.
Like, we're not, we're doing, we're just slopping up everyone today.
Gonzalo Getch. Now Parejo. Gameiro. As clean as a whistle, that challenge.
Moving the ball. Should I go for it? I'm gonna go for a long shot.
Oh. My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's where all the tall guys are.
Look at that save, a brilliant effort.
1 minute remaining.
What? Okay.
The electronic board has been held aloft.
Since Greenwood and Sarf came, it's just been worth slapping up everyone.
Giving it a try.
Oh!
He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there, and you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Lorenzi.
Good job, boys.
And the referee decides that that will be the last.
Liverpool won 6-0. We're look like, I'm pretty sure we look like we're gonna absolutely destroy the Champions League.
Gracias por su atención y por tomarse su tiempo en contestar estas preguntas. Gracias.
Gracias, mi amigo. I'm playing Bordeaux. I'm just gonna sim. Oh, but they're 7. Oh. Nope. Negotiate. Loic Remy, I want him done. I want him sold. $8 million. I want his real. I just realized you could have sold him for 19. Ikone. Nah, Ikone is too valuable for us. He's staying with us. Okay, boys, come on, get the win. 2-2, but oh, and of course they scored a penalty. Come on, stop. I said stop. I'm gonna play versus Marseille though. Xhaka's injured, Greenwood with the goal, of course. We're 11th. Nice, all social. Greenwood's like, he's growing at a rapid pace. Tournament prize money. How much? 385. Xhaka's out, of course. Wait, what? 8.7. Party, dude. Yeah, wait. This guy is gonna get promoted. Alexander Campbell. Manager of the month. Wait, I wanna see this. Manager of the month. How is Ikone not here? I might even sim this because we have to have a strong lineup. Osimhen's injured. It's your time. Dzeko's also injured. Not good. Gabriel's gonna start. Sar is a bit. It's not fit. Big day. We have to play good.
Voilà, si vous êtes prêts, nous allons pouvoir débuter cette conférence. Voilà, c'est
okay, a Gaetan's coming off the reserves though. Gaetan's coming on and Andre's gonna be back in the lineup, possibly. Gaetan's gonna take Ikone a little bit of a break. So yeah. Greenwood might not even start against Valencia. He's not really fit. Should have started Gaetan over him. Fuck, I'm stupid. Okay, I really don't care about this.
What a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week.
What a state. This stadium looks nice.
Stay tuned for the live action. Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as
Timothy
a spectator.
Weah. It's your turn.
My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And the focus
from
Ligue 1. It's Olympique Marseille.
Started Gaetan over Ikone. Ikone's not much fit.
Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague. Maybe get a good tackle in. Settle the nerves down. Looking forward to a good game here.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
These guys are Europa League champions, I think. Well, they were in the Europa League final. And I'm pretty sure they lost. But
the clearance, half-hearted.
Gaetan only has 2-star weak foot, so.
Couldn't keep it. Amavi, wonderful tackle.
Greenwood, beautiful.
Well, Montpellier have been playing some very attractive football and certainly surpassing our expectations.
Bamba.
Tremendous.
Already Bamba's through. Bamba, it's 1-0.
In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating. 1-0 then.
I hope we can come back in the league. So we can at least get Europa League next season if we don't win Champions. Or if we go on at least a 10 winning streak. We get Champions League next season, guaranteed.
Happy to pass the ball. It's there for him. Now the shot from that position left a bit to be desired.
You've just got to hit the target. Let the power down a little bit and go for accuracy.
Pretty sure I actually did a Olympic, no, Monaco. Ball,
cue the boos and the whistles. Opportunity to deliver the cross.
Man, I have no fucking...
Greenwood.
Greenwood hit... Go for a cracker!
Well, when all was said and done, he's failed to hit the target. Now Gaetan. Bamba.
Shit.
Real authority in the challenge from Lukasz Piszczek.
Off, man, if that hit the volley though.
Benedetto.
Osimhen's out for the Champions Benedetto League, which is tough loss. Even Dzeko. Tough loss. Even that.
Piszczek. Kevin Strootman. Here's Tova. Radonjic. Showing patience, looking for
beautiful.
The equalizer. Now Gaetan. Greenwood.
Beautiful. What a fucking play. Gaetan. Two-star weak foot. That's what it gets you.
But it didn't go to plan.
Well, we just see his body position there. He's trying to open himself up, bend it into that corner, but he got it all wrong.
Next season, we gotta play even better. Maybe even try to win the game. I tried to at least get a few... Try to get Europa League at least. Pretty sure the board wants us to come top 6 or top 11.
And he's taken it away.
But we were in relegation zone at the start, which is a big comeback.
Going well and showing fine vision.
Oh, Greenwood could have got to that.
Valentin Rogier. Benedetto. Radonjic. And options in the center. Well, the cross needed to be better than that one.
What is that, man? Holy shit.
High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Greenwood.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really. But again, we've seen it before. We'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defenses.
Why didn't that guy get... Oh, Greenwood's still going, though.
He has teammates to play it to. Bamba. Individual brilliance. Greenwood.
Greenwood's actually a strong guy.
Really a very poor ball. And he takes it on. It could be up for grabs.
What? Timothy Weah, that... No. How did you miss that? That was an open net header.
It's with Camara. Valentin Rongier. Benedetto. Take some progress with the ball at his feet.
Pied, you're only 72 rated. So.
And scope for the cross. Strootman!
How do we survive?
Job to come to the rescue. A good looking move.
Like, excellent, look at that, man.
Can't miss, surely. It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
I was in the back and I was screaming, gods.
Not much defensive cover there on the flank.
Oh!
The delivery towards the back post.
Going! It's in! Oh.
Sumare on the ball.
Bad pass. Okay, never mind.
Greenwood.
Oh, I thought that was a beautiful link-up play.
Given too much space, why not take the shot on? Good effort.
Olympic Marseille. It's going so far pretty good. Timothy Weah. No, he's young, 73 rated, but Arujo, the guy Arujo, at 73 rated, he was bagging two goals a game sometimes. Greenwood is actually a beast. Come on, Greenwood. You can get to the
ball. To keep the ball a bit better than that. And scope for them to produce something exciting.
No, come on, Riff. It's a pretty even game. Greenwood's tired. I'm taking him off. I need him fit. Everyone else is good. Bamba's gonna come off.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Fuck. What the hell? Potential. Come on, you have to get in a tackle. Oh.
Cross fired over. An opportunity in the air. But he's made a bit of a mess of that one.
Oh, it's really a shocking effort. I could do better than that, and I can't head the ball.
Pierre, real danger.
What a play.
Individual coming to the
Oh, man, I tried to... Oh, how do you still have the ball?
Moving the ball effectively.
Okay, Kamara. How are you still on the ball? Imagine, just imagine, if that went in.
A lot to look forward to on the Champions League group stage front here on EA TV live. It's Lille versus Valencia.
Well, a super Weah, atmosphere come on. Of
that was a bad cross.
Did his job. Sumare, Yazici. Renato Sanchez failed to keep hold of it. And Renato Sanchez with it now.
What is that cross, man? Renato, come on.
That now is the time to go to the bench.
Like, you're a winger, but you don't know how to cross.
He's away.
Pretty sure he even had an Ajax career mode. That I actually won Eredivisie three times and won a Champions League. Because I sold Ziyech. But that was before he went to Chelsea. If that skill popped off, that would have been nice.
Strootman. Valentin Rogier.
I think Götze... Isn't he supposed to leave Dortmund in like the game? And in FIFA, I'll get him. Even Thiago Silva, I can get them for free. And that'd be good. Thiago Silva in our defense. It may cut someone's play time, but he's really good. He's tall. Knows how to score. He's an aerial threat. So I mean, he can try. If it's even available.
An abundance of space.
Amavi's really closing me off. But I won. The fight! Oh, I thought that went in. I was about to get up. I was about to go run, man. That's... Come on, man.
Now they've lost it. Gabriel. And it's Andre now.
Andre. He's back in the lineup after his injury. Sanchez. Timothy Weah.
He takes aim. Well, body in the way. Well, he failed to get it away.
No, don't shoot. We can try to go.
And he takes on the shot.
Oh.
Shot wasn't really far enough.
We're not even scoring.
Nice
man. We can't score. Well, we scored our goal in the 8th minute.
Of the team, the game should be over, but it's not. Their forwards have got to do more.
Exactly.
It's with Kamara. Jordan Amavi with it.
Oh, what a tackle. Man. That's what I was talking about. How the fuck did you just miss that?
It's a big miss.
I'm not gonna play around in the back. Psych. Oh shit.
An important interception. An awful lot of green space to run into.
No. No. That's karma. That's karma.
No wonder they're excited. Even Steven won a piece on this match.
That's actually karma for doing that. And Warren, we already lost the ball then.
Valentin Rongier. A really sumptuous ball. Tovar.
Offside.
Well, just couldn't quite keep himself onside.
I'm actually a fucking idiot.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench.
Oh, why am I playing in the back again? Come on, that's a beautiful pass. Let's go. No, man. He wasn't in. He was outside. It was a nice idea, but didn't work.
Luis Araujo. Really a very poor ball.
Well, the home fans are doing their best to try and urge the players on to get this winner. Will it come?
The referee's letting
it go. Hopefully our fans can urge us.
Tovar. He's going forward well here.
Oh my, my defending. My defending.
And a fine stop.
I realize I took off Bamba, so there's no one pacing. Ikone, there's no time for him. It's the 85th minute. Come on.
Yusuf Yazici with it.
Renato, you didn't make a fucking run, man. You and your fucking braided hair make a run.
Timothy.
Timothy Weah. No way. No way. Fuck off. You're actually so shit. I wonder why United States can't produce good players. You have players like you. Like, what the fuck? Man, it's done. Fuck! Oh man, I don't even want to play another game.